This video demonstrates how to scan a document to the desktop and share the file using Xerox Print and Scan Experience. Print and Scan Experience is included with the Smart Start print driver from Xerox.com. Place a document face up in the automatic document feeder. For more information, refer to Use the Automatic Document Feeder, or ADF. From the Start menu on your computer, select Xerox Print and Scan Experience. At the bottom of the window, select your printer if you have multiple devices. At the top of the window, click Scan. The left side of the window displays the options and settings available. Destination allows you to select the workflow and destination. Preview Edit allows for verifying and editing the scanned images before distributing them. Check that Preview Edit is on. Automatic Adjustments has options for Auto Crop, Auto Straighten, and Auto Rotate. The Auto Rotate feature works on pages that contain text. Check that Auto Rotate is set to on. Remove Blank Pages automatically detects and removes blank pages. Turn Remove Blank Pages on. There are also several other options available. Review the settings and change them as necessary. Select Start Scanning. The device scans the documents and displays the scanned images. Note that the blank pages are removed and page 3 is not upside down. Double-click an image to zoom in and see the image enlarged. Brightness and contrast can be adjusted. Select Done. The removed blank pages can be restored by clicking on them and selecting Restore Page. Right-click on an image for additional editing options. When reviewing is complete, the scanned images can be saved. Select Save to Folder in Destination. Under Format, select either PDF or JPEG as the format. Under Folder, select Choose Folder and select where the scan will be saved. Under File Name, enter a file name or leave the default name. Quality File Size allows changing the scan quality to make the file size smaller or larger. Select Save to Folder. This file can also be shared with other applications, such as email. Select Continue to share the scanned file. Under Destination, select Share with App. You can change the format and file name or leave them as is. Select Share with App at the bottom of the window. Select the Mail icon at the bottom of the window. Enter an email address in the To field. Enter a subject. Select Send in the upper right corner. The email is sent. The recipient receives the email with the file attached. Select Continue if you want to perform another workflow, or select Finished if you are finished. The Scan to Desktop using Print and Scan Experience is complete.